Hello everyone and welcome to 3H Minis. Today I'm painting Warhammer 40k, Lieutenant, and Phobos Armor. Let's get to painting. First I used Flayed One Flesh for his head. Next, I use Mournfang Brown for the pistol pouch. I used Magos Purple first, but I didn't like how it looked, so I changed it to Phoetian Purple. I use Lead Belcher on the knives and on his mouthpiece. Next, I used Retributor Armor for the shoulder pad. For the wash, I use Agrax Earthshade all over the model. Next, for the base, I used Abaddon Black and then Astro Granite. For a little extra detail, I used Blood for the Blood God on the knife and on the neural lid. Thank you for watching. Hope you like and subscribe.